to make any batch process. You go in File and New Batch Job. Then click on Add to select the files that you want to process. So this is the files that I want to process, so I hit Choose. I don't want to save anything in AF Photo. I want that everything goes in JPEG. Now I want to send the files in a specific folder, and I will choose the location from here. Now, by using the three dots menu aligned with JPEG, I can choose the compression level. I will set it to 70, but you can go lower if you would like. 70 will keep a very good quality, but will lower the files a lot. Finally, hit OK, and the process will go as fast as your CPU can. Actually, you can see the files are getting done one by one, and the file size passed from around 30 megabytes to 4. With a pretty decent quality, as you can see. So, this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. If yes, please make a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please ask in the comment below. I may simply answer you or even, maybe, make a video just for you. So don't forget to subscribe. And what you do see back there, it's from my main channel. So please, come take a look at this, right there. Thank you for watching again. See ya!